Hello everybody, this is King Arthur. Man, I've done so many live streams, I don't know what to say anymore. But I'm making another video of The Last of Us. This is part 8. Now, I was gonna do a live stream today on part 8, but the live stream was screwing up and was messing up, so I can't. So I'm just gonna record gameplay and post it, so you guys can watch it later. So, let's begin. On the live stream, at least.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Move, Bill. Please don't come over here. Her eyes are glowing. It's weird. Come here. There we go. Gotcha.
Run!
Oh, crap. I swear that ball kid didn't fall off her head when I was strangling her. Come here. Get your butt over here right now. Discipline them right now. I'm gonna discipline them by stabbing them in the neck. And putting them out of their misery, you should be thankful. I don't know why I'm making noise on purpose. I'm stupid. I don't know how I'm gonna be able to strangle these guys. Because I'm not. Do it. I don't want you back yet. I'm just gonna beat them. That was cool. I didn't think you could miss in this game. I didn't have to waste that shiv. I could have beaten it with a brick, but it would have been less quiet. And I thought I could sneak past them. Craft another shiv. Crap.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Oh, he stomped on her head.
Oh, man.
How did you deal with that, Bill? I don't want to waste this bat yet. Oh, you gotta come with me. Oh, yeah, I got this. That works.
Help me open this.
Alright, ready?
Come on. Shit.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Oh, what the heck is that? Oh, what the? He's throwing stuff at us.
What?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Come at me, come at me. Come at me. Get off of me!
Stay away from me!
Get off of me, Lord Gums! How's it not killing her right now? Oh, blew himself up. What an idiot. Oh god, he's pissed now. Go, Joel! Where I am right now. trying to shoot those snakes on his back. I believe he just did that to me. Let's do that again. Look at me, dummy.
Move!
He's knocking off my chair. Yeah. Yeah, Bill.
Infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt you. Can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Okay, Bill. Fine.
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Oh crap. Let me get that other bat. No wait, I don't want to waste that bat. I want to take it.
I got it.
Oh, nasty. Yeah, get him. Oh crap. Dang, Joel. Where's the bat at?
All right, you got him, let's go.
There it is.
Come on up.
Go on, get me up. What's not letting me get up?
Pull me up.
That works. Keep the idea, I missed it. Oh, how did he teleport that quickly?
This way!
Look how it runs!
We're sitting ducks here!
There's another ladder over here!
Keep going! I'm right behind you!
Sorry, Joel!
I'll say cut. Now you tell me I'm low.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Be right back, guys.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this!
Shove it right up!
Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
Oh, that's what happened to your partner.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Poor Bill.
He's got bites here, and
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not.
Poor Bill. I feel bad for Bill a little bit.
Well, fuck him.
Wow. Is that a car? That is a car. It's working.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery.
Oh.
That fucking asshole.
Now he's pissed.
Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
Bill's right about that.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Let's search the house for supplies first.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Daggum. That's a lot of shotguns. I can't take up 8 shells.
So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
Not ready yet.
You should probably search the house. Sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
It was supplements. Let me some more coffee, though.
I'll give you a holler.
Ugh, that's disgusting. Can't bust the window, can I? Nope. I don't know why I keep doing that. Yeah, you got more health. Oh yeah, finally some revolver rounds. Oh, a note. Yeah, it's a note. Note from Frank. Well, Bill, I doubt you'll ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But for some reason you did. Oh, but if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this town and of your setting your ways attitude. I want more from life than this, and you can never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to get leave this town will kill me. Still, better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Huh. That was a rude note. It's kind of funny, though. Let's go give it to Bill.
Ready?
Oh, I can actually give it to Bill. That's awesome.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Oh my god. Can I pick it up? I can't pick it up. It's all crumbled up now.
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Joel's warming up to Ellie. How cool is that?
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
I already did it.
Just what?
Keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Let's go push it again, I guess. It's not working.
Hey, good job, kid.
Did he really just say that?
Whoa.
Ah, crap. Come on. Hold him off, Bill, so I can push the car. Bill's tearing him up. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. Get away from me. Get away from me. God, that's sick. Oh, crap. Deal with it, Bill. Get the brick. Don't worry, I got the brick.
Son of a bitch!
We're good. There we go.
Back to the truck.
Come on, Bill. Push.
Bagel faster!
Aw, oh, crap. Not again. Nope, go, no. There we go, Joel. Grab it, let's smash it. Oh, more all around. Oh god, it's coming at me. Come on, grab Bill, see if I can bash your head in. Crap. Okay, he's hit.
Come on, don't have much time. Back to pushing.
I did not mean to waste that shit up on accident. Move, Bill.
Really? Fuck my day up.
Alright, go. Oh, not again. Crap. I forgot to shoot it because I'm at. Oh, wait. Yep, I gotta shoot it. Look at that gun I saw earlier. No. She's coming at me. Oh, is she really stuck? Oh, crap, I'm gonna save her. Come on, run, Joel, run. Thank you for being an excellent, effective person. You gave me some rounds. Thanks for at least being trying to be a survivor. It works for me. I killed it. I killed it. Because I'm awesome. I rarely ever die in this game, but when I do, it's been.
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
And I got a good reason for it, too.
Alright, Ellie, start it up.
Oh, yeah, that's super working.
Yeah. Well, that means the effective here, too.
Crap.
Just get the fucking truck off!
Alright, I'm going.
Cole, Lori!
Oh god, please run. Drive the car! They're coming! God, it's a lot infected. Video clip time.
Alright, this'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, alright?
That
girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Oh my god, I am gonna make it. I'm Joel. Joel's
here.
Awesome.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it.
Joel's lost for 20 years in the police. Bill, I'm pretty sure he'll last longer.
About your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Dang. Guess we're not gonna see Bill again. And there's a storm on the way.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued.
It's a comic
book. Cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa!
She really reading my thing. She's reading.
How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Oh, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh. Why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Oh, God.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Wow. She's asleep now. Not even tired of my butt.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
No, Joel. Joel, don't do it. Oh, he did it. Something bad's gonna happen now. I just feel it coming because he went the wrong way. And I knew it.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit.
Help!
Oh, dang.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Uh-oh.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Uh-oh. Alone and sick of my creed and my man. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please grab my hand. Oh my God. Oh no. Alright guys, that'll do it for this episode. In the next one, we're going to figure out who these guys are and why they're attacking us. But until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.